Already over 4,000 happy nappers have been ordered, and that was after one presentation at midnight. Why? Well, because it is not only a sleep sack, it is the pillow. It is the stuffed animal. It is the gift this year that the kids are gonna go crazy for, and they're gonna take it with them everywhere, and it's gonna last them year after year. They're gonna grow up with this. It is from Happy Nappers. Take a quick look, and you're gonna see all of the great characters that we have. Two of these characters are brand new, and I'm being told that one of our new characters has already sold out. It is already gone. That's how quick these are gonna go. So what is it? Well, it is a sleepy sack, right? It's gonna take your nap. It's like a little sleeping bag. Maybe it's at nighttime, maybe movie night, maybe it's playtime, maybe it's reading time that we're gonna cuddle up and read a book, but then it folds right up and it snaps together and it becomes a pillow with a little carrying handle on the back, with a little pocket on the back to take to grandma's house, to take to that sleepover, to take on that road trip. This is the gift that kids are absolutely gonna love. Let me show you the characters now because they are going very quickly. We'll start right down there at the end with what you were just looking at. And that down here right at the end, that is one of our new characters. That is Sammy the Seal right there, really sweet. Oh, Sammy the Seal is the most limited, okay? There's only 200 left in that medium size. Oh, and 6 dozen left in the large, that's it. So each one of these, you have to choose between the medium and the large, and I will show you, I'll give you a nice little shot to show you kind of the size of all that. I'll show you on the screen, just in case you're wondering what I should get. You know what, get that large, so the little ones can grow into it, they can grow with it, they can carry it with them everywhere for the next few years as they grow. So if I can show you the character, Sammy the Seal, brand new there. Right next to Sammy the Seal in that beautiful purple and the blue, that is the owl. That is Chestnut the owl. Next to Chestnut the owl, here is Ariana the unicorn. Look how they're all just sleeping and so cozy and warm. Next to Ariana the unicorn, next to me, oh, this is Nelly the narwhal. Take a look at Nelly and look when it unfolds. Look how beautiful that is. Now, if we go down to the bottom row here, is this my bear? Oh, no, is this the, no, this is Tiger. Okay, good, good. Tiger, this is Toby the Tiger. Take a look at Mr. Toby the Tiger, so cute. And next to Toby the Tiger, that is gonna be Surfy the Shark. Now, what we don't see here is Benny the Bear, because Benny the Bear has sold out. I'm telling you, completely sold out, okay? That is in the medium and the large, and that's after one airing. Okay, I know how popular these happy nappers are. After one airing, Benny the Bear has sold out. These are easy to wash, a machine wash, machine dry, which is great because the little ones are gonna wanna carry it everywhere. Medium or large is all you have to choose, and then you choose their favorite character. Now, how do I know all of their names? Well, because it comes with a book as well, with a great little story about going to Toby the Tiger's birthday party. You know how kids love to hear that same story every night before they go to bed? They love to have that routine, at least my kids did. This is gonna be that little book that you read to them during nap time or during reading time as they curl up in their happy napper. This is such a great opportunity. The medium is $36.99 right there. On the left-hand side, that's your medium. That is Toby. That is $36.99. On your right, that is Surfy the Shark. That's the large, $49.99. Your item number is 078731. Our guest this morning is Carrie Walker. Hi, Carrie. Oh, these characters are so cute, but they're going so fast, Carrie.
I know, they're so adorable. You know, and this is an exclusive deluxe configuration just for us today. You know, Ty, we had that storybook, as you mentioned. All of these guys are machine washable, tumble dry. This is the best way to keep that love going strong. I would love the moment just to show you how we go from this over to the big sleepy sack. So we're gonna really demo and let everybody see how easy it is. I'm gonna use our cute little narwhal. Isn't she sweet? The storybook does have all of the characters on the cover of it. And in addition to that, there are 2 coloring book pages inside of the storybook. So here we are as our pillow, right? Mm-hmm. I'm gonna open her up. There's the sleepy sack. Okay, we've made it very simple and easy for you to transition. And you know, we know this, Ty, because we have kids. Of course, mine are big and yours are not. We love that they can learn how to do things for themselves.
Right.
So we've created this with that patented technology, very large snaps on the back. You simply just connect the snaps. You marry them. Simple and easy for everyone to do. You flip them over. This is even for the large size, exactly the same way. You're going to roll that sleepy sack up, and you just tuck it inside of the bodice right there. And underneath each of the sleepy sacks, there's little paws or their fins have snaps. And then those snaps just marry to the bodice. So now you have your pillow and you can take it anywhere you want to go. You're traveling, you're having fun, you're going maybe on just a sleepover next door, or you're going to take this guy on the airplane. It's instantly a pillow. You also have a handle in the back, and we also have that secret pocket where we like to keep our book or maybe a love note, I don't know, or some cookies and snacks, as I would say. But all seven of the characters are on there. And inside of the book, there's an 8-page book. And on the front and on the back, there are coloring pages with our two new characters. Of course, Benny's gone, but we have Sammy the Seal in there as well. So now you have Nellie the Narwhal. We've got this beautiful Chestnut the Owl, sweet little face. I mean, look at the fins and the, I mean, eyelashes. And then the shark is so great and grumbly with those beautiful teeth. And they're all just so snuggly and nice. And then here's that tiger. We're going to open him up. Look how pretty the inside of all these guys are. They're all machine washable. And what I love also is because they're so soft, mm-hmm. you can really just take these wherever and snuggle.
Right.
Beautiful, beautiful striped story there.
Right.
And then, of course, here's our unicorn. I mean, you have this forever and ever, just like you said.
Yeah, oh, they are so soft. They are so plush. Look, here's the book. Here's the book. Look, you know, at least with my kids, and I think with kids, they love to hear that same story every night, right? When we read, when they go to bed, this is gonna be that story you're gonna read them. Or maybe even at nap time, or maybe this is the book that's gonna help them learn to read, because they know these characters in there and they all have their individual names and stories. And look, here is the coloring on the back. There's also a coloring page on the front as well. So not only is this going to be their favorite pillow, their favorite stuffed animal, the one they bring with them everywhere, but it's also their sleep sack as well. They're going to be able to cuddle up and feel warm and feel safe and feel cozy. And again, I encourage you to maybe get the large there. I want you to think about maybe the little ones growing up and growing up with this. I remember my boys had their favorite stuffed animal and they carried that with them for years, and I constantly had to replace it and hope they didn't notice because it was getting dirty and torn. But that's how kids are. They love having something that brings them comfort and security, a beautiful little character that is just their own, that is super soft, that while watching movie night, while doing a little bit of homework maybe, while napping or you know, taking a little bit of a break or going on a camping trip or a road trip. So remember, they fold up really easy, so easy that the little one's gonna be able to do it. I love that they can learn a little bit of responsibility, maybe do it themselves, take care of them, and with the handle on the back, they can carry that as well. So these are the characters that you're seeing. I'll go through these characters again real quick. If you're just tuning in, this is the very first today's special from Happy Nappers. Happy Nappers has always been wildly popular, especially during the holidays, so we decided to put it on a today's special. And if you see down at the end, that's one of our brand new characters there. That is Sammy the Seal there on the end. You see how they're all napping? They all look so cozy. Now, in the large for Sammy the Seal, this will be last call. Okay, only 3 dozen, Brian, that's it? Okay, only 3 dozen in the large of Sammy the Seal. That is it. Only about 30 of you, that's gonna be it, will be able to pick that up. Now, if we move on right next, oh, look at the owl, this blue and purple. I love how those colors pop. That is Chestnut the Owl. Now, in the large for the owl, that's been popular all day. We only have 600 left in the owl. That's in the large. And I recommend going for the large. They'll love it and they'll grow up with it. If we can move down to the unicorn, always popular. I know Ariana the Unicorn is always popular. Beautiful there. And then if we go next, this is also kind of has that kind of unicorn horn, but that is Nellie the Narwhal. How cute is Nellie the Narwhal? And then down here on the bottom, you're gonna see, I think these are our larger sizes, but right there that you see, that is Surfy the Shark. Super cool. Look at those teeth on Surfy the Shark. And that's what it looks like rolled up as a pillow. And the next is gonna be Toby the Tiger. Okay, the medium is 30 $36.99. The large is $49.99. Those are on three flexible payments. So if you're picking up the large, $16.66, plus the shipping, we're gonna go ahead and ship this out to you. Maybe it is a gift for the holidays, or maybe you wanna start using it now, right? Get it home, maybe start using it now for those sleepovers, for going over to grandma's house, right? Maybe you are traveling. It just gives those kids something that they can carry with them all the time. Carrie, you know, I also love that if you're, while you're not using it as a sleepy sack, you're just using it as a great pillow. Maybe it's on the kid's bed, right? Or just on the couch. It's just a great pillow.
It's a great pillow. It's a great everything, really, Ty. And I was telling Bobby this morning that one of my friend's sons, they got the shark for him. And he was having a little bit of a wouldn't go to bed, wouldn't nap kind of thing. So he started putting his shark in his bed. And so now nap time and bedtime is no worry, because he actually sleeps in his little sleepy sack inside of his very own bed. So it's also that great comfort, which we know we talked about that with our kids. And the opportunity to travel, you can have that instant gratification by putting it back together. You have the little pocket in the back. No worries, because they're machine washable. And even these big guys, they go back the same way. So we have our sleepy sack like this. I can open it up. It's the snaps in the back. Very, very easy to put together. I love that you're mentioning to get the large, because everybody wants these guys. Look how big this guy is, right?
I know. Look at the size of
it. Tiger. Look at those stripes and that beautiful face and that nose. And it's the same way. We have that patented technology. There's the snaps on the back. You just pick up the tail. You're going to do the same thing and find that snap. And we've made the snaps very large, and the zippers for those little hands to be able to put together. And I just am loving the fact that there are people last night that called in and said, I'm going to get those for my puppies, which is so funny, because you know this from last year. My puppies were going cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs over these. they wouldn't get out of the sleepy sacks. I was trying to demo it with Shannon, and they were, I said, well, we're just going with it.
Yes.
And there they were inside sleeping and laying around.
That is hilarious.
So soft and plush. That's why.
These are incredibly soft, incredibly plush. And look at the size of this one. So this is the large, and this is the pillow size in the large. So once you've got it rolled up into your sleep sack, look what a big pillow that is. Imagine putting that on your grandkids' bed or the kids' bed when they come over to grandma's house and they have their sleepy sack. Look at the size of this. This is fantastic. And then that opens up to like 5.5 feet for that sleepy sack for nap time, or maybe it's a movie night, whatever it is, but these are so comfortable, so cute. This is Toby the Tiger, right? So when you get that little story, they'll read all about each character. If you can take a look there at your screen, that's the difference in size. On the left there, that's gonna be your medium. That's Toby the Tiger right there on the left, which is a nice little size, but I always say, you know how kids grow with these. They want to take it with them everywhere. Year after year, they want to take it with them. On your right-hand side, that's the large. Maybe that's the one that they're going to be able to grow with and have it year after year. That is Surfy the Shark. I love how they're all sleeping. All of their eyes are closed. It is so
snuggly.
Cute. Yes, right. It's warm. It's safe. It's cozy. It's that feeling that kids want when they are taking a nap, or maybe it's reading time. We all are crazy here at HSN about happy nappers. They're great for kids, and they're great to teach them, you know, to take care of their own item, to roll it up, to put the snaps together, little pocket in the back. It's so thoughtful. So again, today the medium is $36.99. The large is $49.99. And I have to tell you, we already lost one of our characters. Our Benny the Bear, large and medium, has sold out. These are going to go very quickly. I think Sammy the Seal will probably be the next one to go, especially in the large. That will be, okay. All right, less than 30. We have about 24 left in the large in Sammy the Seal, right next to Sammy the Seal. Oh, look at Mr. Chestnut the Owl. So cute.
So sweet.
So cute. Next to Chestnut here. Let's keep going. I want to show you these. If you're just tuning in, these characters go very quickly. Ariana the Unicorn. Right next to Ariana will be Nelly the Narwhal. Oh, take a look at that face.
Sparkly.
Look at that face. Look how soft. And then down here, two more. Let me show you real quickly before I hand it back to Carrie. This is gonna be Toby the Tiger. Look at that cute face. And this is the large size. You can see just how big these are. And then next to Toby the Tiger, that's gonna be Surfy the Shark. You'll hear about all of these characters in the book that's coming along. They're gonna lay in their sleepy sack and they're gonna read their book. Jump on this while you can. Here's your item number, 078731. Head over to hsn.com, pick the size, either medium or large, and then pick the character before they are gone. Carrie, I love that they're easy to take care of too, right? Machine washable, yes. Machine dry, because the kids are gonna take them everywhere. They're not gonna wanna let go of these.
Right, and they should. We want you guys to have something that you can enjoy and kind of drag around and love with you. You know, the fact that they're machine washable, tumble dry, they have that little pocket in the back, they also have a handle. All the characters, all seven of them, are on the front of the book. Mm. This is an 8-page storybook. It tells a cute story about Toby's birthday party. And I just love the fact that, you know, we have the opportunity to share a book, but we also have the opportunity to share some love. These are great donationable gifts. There's no batteries, there's no wires. You just send this across the universe to somebody that you love. You can actually use these over and over again. Lots of families are getting the large and the small because the moms, dads, caregivers, whoever's there, nanny, papa, auntie, uncle, they want to play too. So now we can all snuggle up together and we can all be different characters. And sometimes when the kids get them home, they actually change their names, which is cool, which is what my kids did with their own toys. Machine washable, very easy to pull apart. I'm going to do it one more time.
Yes.
It's that patented technology, even for the medium size as well as the large. I showed you earlier with the mediums. Look at Toby. Look how big this guy is. We're going to open him up. He's in his little pillow formation right now. He's giant. Look at that. Bigger than me. I'm gone. I've disappeared, right? So the same thing, that patented technology. There's those big snaps on the back. Very easy to put together. You find the snaps on the bottom. We're just marrying them together. When you do that with all of the sleepy sacks, they're all the same. You just fold him right over, and then you take that bodice and roll it up, and it goes right inside of this little sleepy sack. And
that.
The little paws come to life, and he has his little tiger paws. The snaps are on the backs of the paws and the fins of all the characters. And then there's another snap that's on the front of this bodice of the character. And then you just snap it together, and everybody can go ahead and have their own little sleepy sack with the storybook carrying in the back and the cute little hook right there.
Mm-hmm.
I couldn't love these guys more,
Ty. I know, and you know,
I mean, I look like Snuggle Palooza here, right?
It does. They're so cozy. And you know, what about the siblings?
I'm crazy.
The younger brothers, younger sisters. You may want to get a large one for the older sibling, a small one for the younger sibling, right? We don't want anybody to be left out. Look,
yeah.
I'm over 6 feet tall. This is the large.
Look at that. I am over six feet tall.
Look how big this is, how cozy this is, how they're going to fit right in. This is fantastic. And yeah, I see. Brett in there. Check him out. Look, he was cozing up early. I walked into the studio and caught Brett in there. Yeah, he was in there taking a little nap because they're so cozy. So think about that. Listen, we hear all the time right now, especially now, it's important to shop early. Get these items in time, especially the ones for the little ones. You want to make sure they have those items. This today's special is one that is not to miss. Don't sleep on this today's special. See what I did there? All right, almost 5,000 have gone out the door. People are picking up more than one. Get your favorite character before they're gone. Carrie, thank you so much for being here with us this morning.
Yay, let's snuggle. Thanks for coming over, Ty.
All right. Thank you, Carrie. Always good to see you. Bye, Carrie. All right, pick up your today's special. Hey, if you head over to hsn.com, you're going to see more about our